Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Hazrat Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu's religious standard. Narrated Abu Sayyid al-Hudri radiallahu ta'ala anhu, Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "While I was sleeping, I saw in a dream some people wearing shirts, of which some were reaching up to the breasts only, while others were even shorter than that." Umar bin al-Khattab was shown wearing a shirt that he was dragging. The people asked, "How did you interpret it, O Allah's Apostle?" The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa sallam replied, "It is the religion." May Allah grant us the ability to follow the hadiths of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa sallam. Ameen.